The second thing that I would like to talk of is regarding oxygen. Now, there is a lot of issue as far as oxygen is concerned. I do agree, and this is very important for those who have oxygen, or need oxygen. Oxygen is a treatment. It's like a drug. And therefore, it's very, very important for us to understand that one of the treatments for COVID-19 is to give oxygen if you need it. And in many lung diseases, when you have pneumonia, when you have chronic lung disease, when your saturation falls, oxygen is a treatment that is given sometimes for a short duration, but sometimes people are on long-term oxygen therapy if their lungs are bad because of a chronic lung disease. Now, an important issue here is that taking oxygen intermittently, your saturation is all right, but you say, okay, let me take oxygen for half an hour after my meals, or if I take oxygen for a few hours in the day, my saturation goes up and I'm feeling better, and I should therefore continue oxygen, is actually a waste of oxygen. There is no data to show that this will be of any help to you, and therefore this is something that you should not do. Many patients have started keeping oxygen cylinders at home and have started taking it for half an hour, 2 hours. That itself is more harmful and is actually again denying oxygen to people who actually need it.
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.